My name is Emilie Hardman. I am the program head for special collections in the MIT libraries, which is a new position and really a new program that we're developing here. So I brought a number of things from our collections at MIT, and it begins with a book of hours. So this is the kind of object that people sort of immediately associate with a special collections. It's on vellum, it's illuminated in gold. It looks immediately precious to us. I've brought here the mathematical magic or the wonders that may be performed by mechanical geometry. And it is an early modern book published right at the end of the 17th century. And we have Galileo's Starry Messengers, which is a beautiful and really obviously significant work that we can appreciate both for the foundational scientific knowledge that it communicates, but also for the beauty of it as a book art object. So this is a piece by Angela Lorenz, who's a really creative book artist. This is her sort of tribute to early computing and to Balzac. And it is a series of reimagined punch cards that would have been fed into early computer systems. The libraries as a whole have a really exciting and important platform, and my vision for special collections connects really firmly into that. It's not something that should be dusty and in secretive shelves, and that people should approach only with sacred reverence. It should be something that's really active, engaged with, and used to create art, to create new knowledge, to really expand the whole sense of what we can do and know and build new understandings with.